Hello everybody, this is Brian Black and here, welcome back to Let's Play for One Resolute. In the last episode, we explored this part of the Carmine Ruins Thousand Keep mod joint. In today's episode, we're gonna actually explore the Carmine Ruins. Let's go ahead and buy this trainer right here. Yeah, we can go to uppers. Sure. Trio. Can use razor. I'm gonna use razor leaf. Alright, it's going by this train right here. Alright, ninja. I'm just gonna use area wise here. Alright, Absol. Jump kick. All Let's go by with this guy now. You can use Ho-Oh here. Alright, let's go and battle this youngster now. Alright, we got Bunnery. This should be pretty easy. Let's go for Ho-Oh here. Alright, ball toy. Pro Dunk. And it's Earthquake. Alright, level 45 for Ho-Oh. Alright, let's keep going. Play a Soul King. Alright, let's use Bite. Alright, let's go and bother this guy now. Let's go to Lapras now. Come on, do not miss. Okay, thank you. Alright, Scrafty. Wait, what am I doing? Oh. Yeah. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, we can only go up here. Alright, I'm gonna heal up. Hey guys, I'm gonna actually end the episode. We're gonna save this part for the next episode. So there you go, that's all for this episode of Let's Play 1 Resolute. In the next episode, we're gonna explore this part of the Carmine Isles. So there you go, this is Brian Blackner. I do like to thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.